Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. You join us for this T20 between Netherlands and Bangladesh. I'm Mike Atherton, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Joe.
Certainly a coin toss to win. You'd have batted every day of the week and twice on Sundays. Certainly feels like there's a lot of runs in the wicket.
Bowling with the new ball. The umpires have signalled that they're ready. Let's get this game underway.
Looking to get the inning started, just can't get it away.
Yes.
Into the gap. Nice shot.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. And they're away and nicely off the mark.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board.
Winning.
Straight to the fielder.
A little late on that, no run scored.
Yeah, yep.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Beaten on the drive.
Nice bowling.
It's getting to where this is becoming a problem.
How's that?
Obvious it isn't out, but they appeal anyway. They'll get at least one. There'll be one run here for them.
End of the first over.
The Netherlands are now none for eight. The left arm medium bowler.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
And the broadcast then. There'll be runs here.
A little flick of the wrist to get it round the corner for an easy run.
Waiting.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Didn't hit that well. Very late playing that shot. great delivery, got it full, and lucky not to be hit to the boundary. Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive, could have been worth more.
Yep.
Nice shot, runs possible.
Really raced between the wickets after it was clipped away nicely behind square. Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Three added in that over. Netherlands are none for 11. Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Not a great delivery. Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Yes!
Timed that brilliantly.
Well, that was a very solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot and that raced away for four.
Mamadoula, I don't think will be too happy with their bowler at the moment.
How's that?
Loud shout. Strokes it languidly away to the fence. A lovely shot.
Too much room given. It came onto the bat really well, and a beautiful shot. That just raced away.
Tried for something a bit different the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right,
winning,
they might just get the wicket.
End of the
Eight
third over. The
there.
Netherlands are now
none
for 19.
Rahman from the broadcast then.
Winning. Yes.
Well placed. Should get a single.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Wait.
Couldn't get it through the field.
You can understand why on that line they thought it was safe to let it straight through to the keeper.
Yep.
A couple on offer here. Chance to run two.
Bola, bola.
Yes.
Great shot. At least one on offer. Can't get that outside the ring field.
End
seven
of the
runs
over.
Added
the
in that
is
over.
Now none
Netherlands
for 26.
Are none for 26.
runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot, couldn't find a gap.
This is everything.
That's gone a long, long way, and yet somehow it missed completely everything.
Yes!
Good bit of timing there.
That's just silly. The power on that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
A boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate? Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring. And misses everything.
Tried to get the drive away, timed it poorly, lucky to survive.
Yep.
No trouble at all to punch it away to the boundary for four. A poor delivery.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here.
Yes!
Nice timing, good batting, won't get to the boundary.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot and good running.
To the front foot.
Yep.
A couple on offer here.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Yeah, yep.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them.
I, for one, reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better.
Waiting.
Can't get that outside the ring field.
Yep.
Exquisitely down the front foot. A gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more. No interest in that one from the batter. Rahman will be wanting to hone in on a better line and length to make them play next time.
Time that brilliantly.
A juicy delivery like that on leg stump isn't going to be missed by this batter. They just put it away.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Hit.
little late on that. No run scored.
Not taken. A boundary, but not a convincing one.
Didn't time it at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Questions will begin to be asked. Should the captain make a change? A big over that one. Too many loose deliveries. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
Not a great delivery. Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
There'll be runs here.
And that brings up the 50 partnership.
Solid partnership, 50 so far. Now it's time to really build a big score.
Yes.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder.
That's gone a long, long way. Well and truly into the 20s now, and surely looking towards a big score.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms.
Winning!
Finds the fielder with that shot. Good shot, found the gap.
End 10 runs seventh over. The Netherlands are now none for 59.
Straight to the fielder.
Yep.
They'll get at least one.
Well, that would have been a very risky run. The right call was made in the end.
Yes!
Hasdah!
Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one.
Winning.
Easy. Yeah. Didn't have to move, really.
Yep.
They will receive now the warmest of receptions from this crowd for a supreme display of batting.
It's a long way to walk out here just to walk straight back. They'll just want to get this first one behind them and then push on.
Yeah, yeah.
Thick edge.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got off the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
6 runs added in the over. Netherlands are 1 for 65.
Going with spin. The left armor is coming into the attack.
Quick onto that in the infield.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely. Just too early on the shot and couldn't find the gap.
Waiting.
Not a great delivery. Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Waiting.
Just can't seem to get the ball away. That's the third dot ball.
Yep.
They'd look for a couple here.
Well, that was a poor delivery. You really can't bowl like that. It got what it deserved.
Mamadullah, I don't think we'll be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Misses everything. Bowler is confident on this one.
How was that?
Yeah, yep.
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there. That sees the completion of the over. A good one too. Not many opportunities to score. The right arm fastballer is coming into the attack from the broadcast end. Beaten on the drive.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. That's poor play.
Nicely.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just gotta stay positive and believe the wicket will come. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot.
Waiting.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Didn't hit that well. Very late playing that shot.
Well placed, should get a single.
Hey!
That was a very good knock in the end. I'm sure a few more runs would have been better. But this has indeed been a good inning.
2 for 77. Please welcome the new batsman at number 4 for the Netherlands.
least one on offer.
Immediately underway this morning.
End of the over, 6 offer. Netherlands are 2 for 78.
Waiting.
Cuts that off well in the infield.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Yep.
Mightn't get to the boundary. Should at least get a couple.
Got it well enough to get it away to the boundary. A poor delivery and a fine shot in the end.
Tried for something a bit different the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the whistle.
Winning!
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot. Couldn't find a gap.
Yes!
A little bit of confusion out in the middle, but they've got back quickly. No harm done. Both batters survive.
Couldn't get it through the field.
Just can't seem to get the ball away. That's the third dot.
Yep.
Timed it nicely. They'll look for a couple, you'd think. That's the end of a very good over.
The betting team are now
pressure being put on the batters. Drives and misses everything.
On the drive, the bowling's too good though. Great line and length beats the edge.
Nice shot, runs possible.
Whipped away nicely through the leg side, elegant as ever, and picking up good runs.
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
A little late on that, no runs scored.
Let's see if they can get the ball up into the slot like before. So crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
Wait.
Maybe they didn't pick that up. Very late on the shot.
Waiting.
Just can't seem to get the ball away. That's the third dot ball.
Wow, that's missed. Big chance.
Winning.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Ooh.
How is that?
Huge appeal.
That's just silly. The power on that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key.
Yes.
Decisive running might have gotten to. Looking back at it, I'd say they'd have made it easily. So in the end, poor running. Just threw the shot too early.
That's the over. Netherlands are 2 for 94.
Yep.
That's great fielding. That ball was flying.
Yep.
Twofold. Got what it deserved.
That ball was just an invitation that was accepted by return of post. Ahmed will be disappointed with that delivery.
ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away.
Wait.
Can't get that outside the ring field.
Yes!
Doesn't want to bowl it there. Overpitched and helped to the boundary.
There's minimal follow through, just great timing to punch it through the field for four.
Picked that ball with a lovely shot off the front foot.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. The first step as a bowler is to get the bat playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come. Trouble.
Yeah!
Charge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end. For someone with such batting skills, this goes down as a foul.
A lot of pressure coming to the crease. Not had the best of weeks leading up to this game, and we want to show everyone their strength.
Yep.
Nice timing, good batting, won't get to the boundary.
Cooper gets off the mark.
With that shot.
Cooper will be frustrated with that shot. The ball was there to hit, but couldn't find the gap.
Ooh.
Crying wolf is not the best approach.
How is that?
It'll just annoy the umpire. Push hard, should get back for two. There'll be one run here for them.
Into the front foot and punched it nicely. Would have helped to find the rope.
End of the over, eight off it. Netherlands are 3 for 113. Ahmed in the broadcast then.
Yep, yep.
Straight to the fielder.
Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Ooh. How's that?
Strong appeal.
Entertaining performance for the bat, certainly a good wicket to get. The runs were really starting to flow. With the fall of that wicket, the new batter comes out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up.
Oh, how is that?
It's getting to where this is becoming a problem. It's obvious it isn't out, but they appeal anyway. here. A couple on offer
here.
And they're away. Nicely off the mark.
Netherlands weren't given much of an opportunity. A very tidy over. A new bowling's coming into the attack. Quick onto that in the infield. Comfortable single if they take it.
Cooper shakes their head. He was there to be hit, but couldn't make the most of it.
Catch it!
Super piece of timing.
That really wasn't a great delivery. Seen early, and it was dispatched with aplomb.
Can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you just got to accept it and move on.
Yep.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here.
Threw the hands at it, got it early, but enough on it to get full.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right.
Yep.
Strokes it languidly away to the fence. A lovely shot.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Two boundaries in a row. Time to just focus on line and length again.
Yeah, yeah.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shots and good running.
Gee, they're bowling well at the moment. They complete another very good over. Hasan, spinner, coming into the attack. Superbly played through the covers for four.
Got that one clean out of the middle. Four off a brilliant shot.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms.
Yeah, yeah.
They'll get at least one.
Yes! Yep, yep.
Perfectly timed.
Got to get the length right, the line right. It was all wrong. Crashed away for four.
Mamadullah, I don't think they'll be too happy with their bowler at the moment.
Waiting.
Thought it got past them, but a fantastic dive cut it off.
It was a nice looking shot, full and in the slot, just couldn't find the gap.
Yes!
Well placed, should get a single.
End of the 18th.
Netherlands are 4 for 144.
Bowling.
That spun a long, long way, and yet somehow it missed completely everything.
Yep.
Onto the front foot. Super shot. Should be four.
The fielder could only pick that up off the boundary rope. Punched that away through the covers with exquisite timing.
Abdullah. Shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots. Just need to tighten their areas now.
Catch it.
Got all of it. And for six.
The runs are starting to come now. Really good shot for six. This innings is starting to build.
It's been a great over so far. Two boundaries from it. Runs coming very easily.
Wait.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Not a great delivery. Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Last over of this innings, no point defending now.
No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot, couldn't find a gap.
Yes!
Into the gap, nice shot.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it still raced to the rope.
Boundary off the last ball. What's to come off this delivery, I wonder?
Great
shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder.
Wait!
Couldn't get it through the field.
Wait.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Six runs for 162. Netherlands are 4 for 162. It's a decent score in the end. They can't afford to give away any free runs. It will all start with the new ball. The openers are coming out to begin the chase. A few early boundaries will help settle things down. The bowlers will only need a sniff to get back in the game.
Lovely shot to start the innings. Unfortunate, they just couldn't find a gap. Heaved away off the back foot, sweetly timed.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot. No shot. Huge appeal. sure what good it'll do. Looks unlikely it'll be overturned.
How close is that? Could be the wicket. No problems at all with where the ball is pitched. Nothing picked up from the bat. This could spell trouble. This game can be so cruel for the batters. A millimeter in any direction and they'd still be there. It's the sort of dismissal that sees the momentum swing back to the bowler. Gone, but not for many.
Not the best decision to review that. The umpire has got it spot on.
At number three for Bangladesh.
Absolutely nailed it.
Well, where did that come from, you wonder? After some time spent in the dressing room, it's pretty obvious what their intentions are.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away. Flew away with pace. Brilliant timing.
Just a little bit of room given. The power was immense. That was flown over the boundary.
Questions will begin to be asked. Should the captain make a change? A big over that one. Too many loose deliveries. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl in the broadcast end. Goes up and over for six. That's the positive option.
Managed to get off the front foot early and just incredible power to loft that one over the boundary.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key. Drives and misses everything.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. It's not timing it at all. That's poor play. What you pay the entrance money for, it's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot, no need to move.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, the roundabout off stump, and that'll force the mistake. Right off the middle of the bat.
It was a shorter ball, but seemed really early, quickly onto the back foot and powered over the boundary for six.
Boundaries are flowing. We need to find a dot ball or two to slow things down again. Right out of the middle.
That's just silly. The power in that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
The last one helped the scoring rate, making their intentions clear.
Ooh. Great one.
A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
That's the over. Bangladesh are 1 for 42.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
A good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball, and it'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Good bit of timing there.
That's just a brilliantly aggressive shot. Gets onto the front foot and it's flown over the boundary.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball. But you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come. Huge shot. That's a massive shot. Just incredible.
A really good 50 partnership. These two are looking strong, and it's going to take something pretty special to break it up.
Hit that hard. Nailed it.
Well, that was just textbook. Finds the space and power to lift that ball over the top, and it just keeps going.
Tried for something a bit different the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just keep the wicket. Nicely played.
Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot, driven down the ground and flew over the boundary.
The boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate? Middle that one. Great timing.
And that's what you pay your entrance money for. Right into the crowd. Brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
Really playing all their shots that over, really expensive.
Ooh. Whoa, that was a pretty wild delivery, lost all control. Chance to bowl that one. Really can't have been wide by much, though.
What great yeah! Brilliant catch, close in.
Well, they lose the second wicket, it's a long way back to the sheds, and you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
Crashed away to the boundary, what a shot to start with.
That was a very well-timed shot off the back foot, saw it really early, and it was dispatched with ease. Brilliantly timed shot off the back foot, it just flew to the boundary for six.
Shots are certainly being played at the moment. Some good batting mixed in with a little bit of good fortune. That's two boundaries in two balls.
Great shot. The short ball was picked up early, not the best delivery, but it was certainly a very good shot to dispatch it.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. The first step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come.
Fine placement and enough timing to get that ball away to the boundary.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary. Out of the middle of the bat.
That's gone a long, long way. Well and truly into the 20s now, and surely looking towards a big score.
Ahmed coming into the attack on the chairman's end.
chance of blinking you miss it with this innings. 50 brought up, and what a devastating passage of play it's been. The bat didn't pick it out the hand.
Nicely played, perfect timing.
Had all the time in the world to get in position to play that ball. Timed it nicely for four runs.
A little short on that occasion. Needs to adjust the length slightly to be just a little fuller. Too short on this pitch, and as we've seen already, it makes it very easy to score.
Ooh, 11
runs. Bangladesh are 2 for 150. Isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away.
Ooh.
Tried to get the drive away, but timed it poorly. Lucky to survive.
See them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms. Time that brilliantly.
And they've brought up the 50 partnership for these two.
Solid partnership, 50 so far. Now it's time to really build a big score.
What else do they have in their bag of tricks? Not much. Seems to be working at the moment. Super piece of timing.
And that brings up the half century for this batsman.
That is an amazing half century. Just mammoth stroke making. Just an impressive stint at the crease so far.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Fantastic shot off the back foot, really well timed. Everyone just had to stand, watch, and admire.
Playing all their shots in that over, a very expensive over. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle. Ahmed and the chairman are then.
Sounded
good the moment it hit the back.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Edwards, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. That's gone all the way, right out of the middle.
That was the kind of contact you dream of. Nothing wrong with the delivery, but boy, did that get hit. Just brilliant. Slipped out of the hands of it during the release. Marmadullah didn't mind and sent it high and handsome over the boundary rope for six.
Beaten on the drive.
Nice. Beautiful slow delivery. Just hitting air on that one. That was just too good.
Super shot there.
And that marks the end of the match. Bangladesh have taken the victory. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on your way home.
A brilliant batting effort gets them home easily in the end. A fabulous all-round performance in what has been a dominant display.